good afternoon po. Salamat po talaga sa pag-suporta niyo lagi from Mr. International Philippines hanggang dito sa Batis. Sir JP, Sir Rinaldi, Sir Jonas, sa lahat po sa inyo, maraming salamat. Yung kumakalat na balita about dethronement, wala pong katotohanan yun. Wala pong kami binibitawa na salita na dinethrone namin daw si June Macasaet. So, medyo nga nakakalungkot kasi parang balik sa amin. Parang kami yung masama, parang kami yung ano. Totoo po na, syempre, di ba nga po, pag wala ang grand winner, syempre yung first runner-up. Pero wala po kami sinasabi na dinedetrone. Kasi pangat naman po na, eto, pinapaganda natin yung mga main pageant na hawak natin, di ba? Tapos, wala man lang kami ma-present kasi sa totoo naman po, in-invite namin siya, pero nade-decline po talaga kami. Kaya, I don't know why, siguro baka busy lang po. Or kung ano man po. Pero wala pong dethronement. Si June Macasaet po is our always been our Manhunt International Philippines 2012. And very honored kami dahil dito, nagkaroon tayo ng ganito. So, yun po.
Very much, Thank you so much. Then, a question pa po. Andito po lahat ng organizer ng Manhunt movie. And the choreographer and the host. Wala naman.
I have a question to number. I mean, it's from San Jose City. What's your best preparation for this site, Jude? Do you have any specific ritual to win this contest? Or do you have any specific rituals to win this contest?
Wala po. Yung sarili ko lang po. Yung kulay ko po. Kasi po, ito po yung...
What's the best feature that you're going to showcase to the Manhunt International? If you're going to win this competition, what's the best showcase that you're going to show to the world that you're going to be the next Manhunt International?
Siguro po, ang the best po siguro, ang para sa akin, meron tiwala sa sarili ko at may takot sa Diyos po.
Thank you. For